Hello friends, welcome to Arshit Stock Business News. Friends, today we are going to see the latest update regarding to Adani Ports. Friends, we already mentioned don't sell Adani Ports. Why? Because the inflow and outflow of countries exports and imports will be done through Adani Ports. Why? Because the major port area of India on Adani Ports hand and the frontages of port sea area will be less compared to any other transport modes. And today we are going to see that Warburg Pincus affiliated to invest 800 crores in Adani Ports for 0.49 stack. So friends, this will give a good movement for the stock. Why? Means they allotted per share 800 rupees, but the share present it is at 748, I think. So there is a premium of 6.7%. So the stock rallies till that value. I am going to see today the gap up opening for Adani Ports. And friends, see here, they are investing 800 crores in Adani Ports for a 0.49 stack, and Adani Ports will allot 10 million equity shares at a price of 800 each. This is the thing I mentioned earlier, and resulted in a 6.7% premium compared to last closing. So friends, thinks if anyone having these shares, just hold it friends. So thank you very much. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel, share my channel.